It was never that I wish I had a Rolls-Royce parked in my garage, or a mansion by the seaside, or even more sex or going bungee jumping. The biggest regret of people who are dying is simply this, that they wish they had the courage to live a life true to themselves. This was the most common regret of all, as recorded in the book Five Regrets of the Dying by Bronnie Ray. Most people had not honored even half of their dreams, and they died knowing that it was due to the choices they had made or not made. And that, my friends, is the focus of my newest episode, How to Move from Dreaming to Action Fast. No regrets. Head over to my YouTube channel and catch the newest episode there. Click here. Click now.